Hello, little friends. Today we're going on a special adventure to learn about something amazing that happens every day. Things fall down. There's a special helper that pulls everything towards the ground. It's invisible, but it's everywhere around us. It's called gravity. Let's discover all the fun ways we can see gravity working in our everyday adventures. Look at this girl playing in the sandbox in the park. When she holds it in her hand and slowly tips, what happens? The sand falls down. Golden grains in my hand, ready for my castle land. Tip and watch the stream pour down, making hills upon the ground. Isn't that amazing? Every tiny piece of sand knows exactly where to go, down to the ground. That's our friend gravity helping the sand fall. Now let's wash our sandy hands. See this boy washing his hands at the sink? Turn on the water, and look, the water falls down from the faucet. Swish and splash from faucet to sink. Water falls without a blink. Down it streams with sparkling flow. Towards the drain it's bound to go. The water always falls down, never up. Gravity is pulling it down. Splash, splash. Here's a boy at the playground having so much fun on the slide. He's sliding down with a big smile on his face. Who loves to play on the slide? I do. When we climb up the ladder and sit at the top, what happens next? We slide down. Whoosh and zoom and slip and slide. What a thrilling, speedy ride. Fast or slow, just let it flow, till you reach the end below. Gravity helps us slide down. It never pushes us up the slide. We have to climb up. But sliding down is easy, because gravity helps us. Look at this boy taking a bath in the tub. There's some water flowing from the faucet, and he's getting ready to wash his hair. Bath time is full of gravity adventures. When we pour water on our heads, which way does it go? Tilt your head and close your eyes, while the water gently glides. Down your hair in sparkling streams, making clean and soapy beams. The water always falls down on our heads, not up. Gravity is helping us get clean. Here's a boy building a tall tower with colorful blocks. He's carefully placing each block on top of the others. He stacks them up, up, up. But what happens if the tower gets wobbly? Stack them up with careful hands. Watch our tower proudly stands. Wobble, wiggle, tip and sway. Crash, they tumble right away. The blocks fall down. Gravity pulls them to the ground. But that's okay. We can build our tower again. Look at this girl playing in the park, surrounded by beautiful autumn leaves. The colorful leaves are dancing all around her and they fall from the trees. When autumn comes, the trees have a special show for us. The leaves change colors, and then autumn leaves so light and free, dancing down from every tree, twirling, spinning through the air, till they land without a care. Even though leaves are very light and can twirl and dance in the wind, gravity still brings them down to the ground. Gravity works on everything, big or small. Here's a boy having fun jumping on his bed. His arms are spread wide, and he's laughing with joy and he bounces up and down. Bounce up high on the cozy bed. Down you fall with a nod of your head. Up again with your arms spread wide. Down you plunge with a laugh so bright. We can jump up for a little bit, but gravity always brings us back down. That's why we always come back down after a jump. Gravity is very patient. It always waits for us. Here's a girl carefully walking down the stairs. She's taking one step at a time. When we go down the stairs, gravity helps us too. Down the stair we carefully walk, every step a steady stroke, softly gliding through the ground, landing gently, safe and sound. We have to work hard to climb upstairs, But going down is easy because gravity helps us. Remember to hold the railing and be careful. Look at this boy watching raindrops on the window. He raced down the window pane. Peter pattered on the glass, racing raindrops swift and fast. Each one knows where to be, falling down for you and me. Rain never falls up toward the clouds. It always falls down because of gravity. Each raindrop is following gravity's special rule. Here's a girl in her playroom, watching two toy cars racing down a ramp. She's excited to see which car will reach the bottom first. Zoom and whoosh, down we glide, racing fast upon the slide. Rolling, rolling, gaining speed. Fun adventures wheels can lead. The cars roll down the ramp, never up. Gravity pulls them down and helps them go faster and faster. Here's a girl holding a toy box upside down. All the toys are tumbling out and scattering on the floor around her. Dump the basket upside down. Toys go racing to the ground. Marbles, dolls, and wooden blocks tumble down with bumps and knocks. All the toys fall down. Gravity pulls each toy to the ground. Now we have a fun cleanup game to play. We've discovered our invisible helper, gravity, around us. Toys and sands, near and far, slides and leaves and racing cars. Gravity is the special key. Down is where things love to be. Every day, gravity helps things find their way down. Next time you play, look for all the ways gravity is helping you. Do you know which way this boy will be after jumping up? Thank you for joining our gravity adventures today. Bye bye, friends. See you next time.